mentioned earlier, as the elections come more closer.
Hi, Pawan.
Because let us look at Mr. Sibian as a stunt force. He is at the verge of his retirement. Sorry. He's at the verge of his retirement. His son, although he never got elected, he didn't contest for panchayat elections. He heads the Panchayat Raj Ministry. And he's a nominated candidate, so even in that case, it's hopeless for TDP. The future of AP will be happen only through Janasena Party, so solve the leaders, that's what the reason I would like to convey. No, not necessarily, because we have to be a collective force. Not one individual or one state should spearhead. It's not about one individual. It is about all of us put together to safeguard the interests of the South. Because who understands Jallikattu? One who is born and brought up here, they understand. As fellow, we being the Dravid culture, we understand so many things. And India is unity and diversity. We are killing that diversity. And we have to understand the cultural aspect of each and every state. And as being a part of a one whole Dravid region, we understand more. And I think that should be the essential fiber which should connect all of us. So sure, I'll get back to you. Maybe the similar question will be asked by someone else. So I'll give the answer.
Hi, Pawan.
I'll give you 100%. Give you,
yeah. Hi, Pawan. This is Ram from NewsX here on your...
Hi.
So, welcome to Chennai. I have two questions. What we could understand from your speech that, the dominance of the national political parties into the rights of the southern part, are you insisting a separate nations, compromising the southern state? And already there are parties, the prominent party DMK, welcome to that move. So what is your...
To have a separate country?
Yeah.
Hello.
So Dravid Nadu, yeah, basically.
Dravid Nadu is an emotional concept, if you look at it. For me, it is, I want the India to be, one aspect who respects the diversity of our country. Never ignore that part. And last two decades, I think that has been neglected quite a lot. So I think somewhere it has to be stalled. And we should have to make sure that North Indian political leadership has to understand the, our sensitivity and our cultural understanding. They have to go through our, understand our deep cultural, they have to understand our culture.
Yeah. The next question, we could see, many film stars are emerging in the recent times. In Tamil Nadu, even Rajinikanth and Kamalahasan, any chances of joining with them in the future?
See, when I started a political party, fundamentally I was never an actor. I happened to be pushed to be an actor. Fundamentally, always I wanted to work with people or some social issues, though I never knew what was one day it was going to turn into a political party. But what as an actor, it's very easy to convey a story, to convey issue. To solve an issue in 1.5 hours, a screenplay on screen. But in reality, you had to wait for something, you had to wait for an issue even for 2 decades. So it's going to take a lot of time. So any actor who comes into politics should have a great tenacity and a lot of patience, loads of patience, tons of patience is needed. And if someone has that, I think definitely they will succeed and they will go ahead. So, make people trust through words, it's only through actions, if you notice that. And I came into politics on the time, so Mr. Chiranjeevi, we had a problem is about the people who were surrounded around him. They never had the conviction. But people whom I'm with, I'm in generally, I have strong convictions, and no matter what. In fact, As you said, BJP, I think one of the, someone said regarding BJP. And they did ask me to merge Janasena in the very first 2014 itself. The moment we finished election, they asked us, one of the leaders had asked me in 2014 to merge BJP. And which I said, if that is the case, there is a need for me to start a party. So this is what I exactly answered, and I'll take another question, like to ask a question. Will I rally with BJP? In fact, I rallied with BJP in 2014. I expected a lot of good stuff from there, a lot of accountability, a lot of responsibility for people's issues. I'm quite disappointed with BJP. And everyone had elected Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi with a lot of conviction and a lot of admiration for him. Somehow, it was not really, it didn't go up to the expected, what people had expected. And that is quite a disappointment for all of us. It's not out of 10, it's not some mathematics test or something to count. I'm not good at mathematics, but what I can tell you is they could not fulfill the promise what they had. They could have said it, even if they could not fulfill what they had promised, at least they could be accountable, at least they could have been a responsible manner to say that we could not do it. We could not do what we had promised. So at this juncture, see, even the other day in AP also, I was addressing some meeting, so they were asking me, some Muslim community were asking me, I said, what are you BJP or not? So BJP is never a friend of mine or not a, even I had went against my own brother to support TDP and BJP, who was in Congress. So for me, Mr. Narendra Modi is not my brother or someone, when I go against my own brother, definitely I don't mind going against him. But right now, to see it technically, even if I say right as of today, I said I won't go with BJP. Even if I say it, a lot of people might not believe, but one of the reason is, they had a greater chance in till 2015 to become a formidable force in AP, but somehow they had lost the opportunity. Now anyone who joins with BJP in Andhra Pradesh, it's a harakiri. So your technically answer is no.
Sir, this is Shrestha from India Head News.
Yes, ma'am.
I just want to know your take on Mahagathbandhan and if you support the alliance.
Mahagathbandhan, because there's so many Mahagathbandhans, which you are talking about?
South
Indian Minister, CBN's Mahagathbandhan?
Yes.
So the other partners would be Pan-Indian?
Pan-Indian.
So you have to understand, Mr. CBN is a great man. I'm laughing. It's a hypothesis. Let me say it. Let me say it. Mr. CBN, you know, I'm quite worried about him. He doesn't know when he'll become your friend and when he'll become your foe. So it's quite dangerous to align with him and to support him. So all the partners, whoever are going, and one day he's going to Dublin. So it would be very dangerous for this to travel with CBN, because I didn't expect anything from him other than the well-being of the state. And because of Janasena, they could form the government, and they could become CM. If he could ignore us, and I didn't even ask for a post. I didn't even ask for anything. I asked him for reasonable governance, not even great governance, a reasonable governance, a little less corrupted governance, which they could not deliver. So this Mahagathbandhan today, man, for 3 decades they fought with Congress for 3 decades. And at the grassroots level, people killed each other, people fought with each other, and people demolished and damaged each other. And today, what happened at the top level will not percolate down at the grassroots level. So that Mahagathbandhan is it's going to be a failure. So what we see is, we need a third force coming up. 2019 would be the first year which will the formation of third force will emerge. That is the platform which we are trying to create. Yeah, let me take this one.
Hello, as you make, you are against the Congress and the BJP. For the third force, actually, we defeat Mahagathbandhan and any other alternative that is gaining momentum.
But I prefer to be away from both the national parties, sir. Both from BJP and from our Andhra Pradesh perspective, what we had gone through, what they had done for Tamil Nadu also. I personally.
Is there any BJP
equality. Only we want to create an equidistance. In which way? In which way it would be? No, when I made equidistance for both, because in AP it is going to be a triangular contest in AP. So in which way it would help the support? Which way it would help? I didn't understand your question. Okay. BJP is losing ground. BJP is losing ground. It had lost in Andhra Pradesh. National level also it would be losing now. Thank you. Yes, sir.
ప్రశ్నించే ధైర్యం ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి సమాధానం చెప్పే ధైర్యం కూడా ఉంటుందని నేనైతే నమ్ముతున్నాను. ఆ నమ్మకంతో మిమ్మల్ని ఒకటి అడుగుతున్నాను. వైసీపీతో పొత్తు కోసం మీరు ప్రయత్నించారని ప్రత్యర్థులు చెప్తున్నారు. పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ జగన్ ఆయన జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి గారిని భేటీ అయ్యారు కూడా మీ ప్రత్యర్థులే ఆరోపిస్తున్నారు. అది వాస్తవమా కాదా?
YCP, so which way we'll align with them, in which way we'll join with them. Never happened. It is a figment of TDP leaders' imagination.
Sir, 2019లో మీరు ఒంటరిగా వెళ్తారా, ఎవరైనా అలయన్స్ తో వెళ్తారా?
No, we're going, sir, independently. We're going independently.
No, thank you.
Sir, no, I'll tell you, because when I'm saying South, no, it is, I understood, but let me tell you, it is of the interest of the country. I'm saying, it is not to segregate the country, to keep the integrity of the country intact. It's not about to segregate the country. See, in Telangana, what we had faced for 10 years, a decade long, we treated as second-grade citizens for no fault of ours. It is the political class who did mistakes, but it is the people who had paid the price. And all the political classes, all they're equal, they're together. But here, tradition does not consist of South. It's a requirement of South. The cultural understanding of South is missing from the North Indian leadership. Every time you want us to do something, to run all the way to Delhi, it's going to be a difficult process. Unless they have more understanding to or they have to bring a capital here. Like Jammu and Kashmir, they have a summer capital, winter capital. I think central government should ponder, should think that they have to bring a capital here to South India also, which is needed, which is not by me, it is envisioned by me, Baba Sahib Ambedkar. I think we should, it's at high time to keep the country intact and to keep the integrity intact. I think it is needed. No, sir, whatever the common, let us go for, what do you call it, voting. That part I prefer not to say it right now, because if whatever happens, whatever the all the South Indians decide, it's away, the collective, that's what it will be. Not about. I think maybe everyone looks at the Purochitalu or MGR path, like, you know, we cannot take him as a role model. So MGR had done before entering into films was, no, it will never be talked about, it will never be noticed. And all of us should understand, it is, MGR is an example, it's a very tough example to follow. So if anyone wants, mere becoming an actor cannot be a stepping stone for chief minister post. And you have to work your way out. And no matter, you might be a superstar, including myself, maybe I might find that word, certain area, and that does not necessarily mean that it translates into a political key positioning. So you have to work your way out, no matter whoever they are. That's what we believe, and that's what I stand for.
What is your opinion about Dravidian? Do you think that Dravidian is the only link which will link the southern states?
At least language-wise, cultural-wise, we share the same common roots. It is not about, because the problem is, if you look at the dialect difference, if you create a lot of disharmony amongst the state in two regions, a sub-regional issue, can you imagine if you ignore it today, as if it is not existing, and everyone in India feels somewhere, every South Indian feels that we've been neglected, we're not given our due share. I think if we don't address this, if no one corrects it, no one talks about it, we're ignoring an issue, it is a problem. If it will turn it into crisis, if it is crisis, then disaster, I think, which is not right for all of us. It is better be open about it and let's talk about it and let us correct the issue. That's all my contention is. What's up? Definitely South India should have a greater say in the development of India. Not just a bunch of UP MPs, not necessarily. South India should have a better say in Indian politics, which is missing today. Do you think what I'm speaking to, do you feel that way? Because here I'm speaking for the people, sir. Nothing to do. No party can buy me. No party can influence me. Not even a single leader can influence me. It is my heart and it is people who influence me, sir. Sir?
Are you rallying on the basis of your Kapu vote bank share, which happens to be the largest vote population?
No. I don't believe. One of my fundamental principles of my party is caste unification, not caste segregation. Though I belong to partly backward caste and partly forward caste, I never believed in that. So I never believe in a caste, because that's the problem here. We, each political party, the reason why I didn't contest, to make sure it is easy to perform an action, then say it in words. That's reason to caste unification. That's what I did in 2014, and I never believe in caste politics.
But your brother had used the...
Let me take that question. Telangana election. See, I have a dilemma there, because I have a greater following, very great following in Telangana, and in fact we gained around 18% vote in Telangana in 2009, and still we have a great support. My contemplation is all about, they wanted a separate statehood, therefore for self-respect, at this juncture, so that has to subside, they have to create, to inculcate that kind of confidence in them that none is going to shatter their self-referencing statehood. So 2019 I was supposed to contest along with Andhra Pradesh. I was about to contest between 19 to 23 seats in assembly seats in Telangana. But as they preponed the elections, as we are not prepared, we are prepared only to 2019 May, not for 2018 December. So for that reason, we opted out not to contest. And we will be contesting for parliamentary segments. That part we will, because I'm going to, my team members or my party leaders are talking about it, and because this time shall we leave it to their conscience or shall we get into it, still we are assessing the situation.
That's a criticism.
You know, sir? Sir, because it would be unfair, because I do not get full of major clarity, but one thing I can pick up from Pollachi or the part of thing from youth is, they wanted our government, our state government, to keep up the self the same maryade and so on, same maryade.
Suya maryade.
Is needed for us. That's what I said. Our government is not doing, and because they don't want a state leadership to surrender to center, This is what the Tamil Nadu youth whom I had met in Pollachi, that's what their expression was. Our leader should be like that.
There is a criticism on the idea of propagating Dravida Nadu kind of things, because in these times, people are ready to retain their identities. The best example is Jallikattu movement. So, you think, can you sell the same idea again?
No. You have to understand, all over the world, the identity politics are on rise. Even for example, Brexit. In 2011 or somewhere in 2009, I was in Spain, Catalonia, Barcelona, when a group of people said, one of our drivers said, one day we're going to, a lot of a million people will come out on the roads and we'll declare ourselves as an independent country. And which eventually happened in the course of 4 to 5 years. So let us not ignore the cultural identity and these identity movements. Let us not ignore it. When you look at an identity movement, there must be some problem. It will boil down to economic prosperity and employment generation. This would be the issues. So for me, it is about, not about Dravida Nadu as a country. For me, the culture of Dravida culture should be protected. It is not about announcing it as a separate country. For me, the culture of Dravida should be protected, which is very essential. This is a part of India. This is a part of Bharat. So we should not ignore it, and which has been getting ignored.
So could you just elaborate on the saying that you have to bring smaller parties? Would you be elaborate? Has to.
So, no, sir, I personally feel.
I'm trying. Have you identified some of the smaller parties which share a kind of same agenda? What you are thinking?
So today,
the second part is you said you are going started meeting people. The press is one, and whom are all you meeting as you go to the all the.
In due course, not today, because once we finish all our meetings in other states, when we approach, then slowly we'd like to meet. Because today I'm initiating, I'm executing, I am delivering an idea. Whoever gets attracted to it, and whoever understands, whoever aligns with that, and slowly we'll talk about it. We'll explore the intricacies of it, and then accordingly we'll go. So it's a very quite organic. So it's not overnight. It's going to build consensus. Slowly we'll understand each other, and that's what the purpose is. No, when I'm talking about it, it's not about the 2019 elections alone, sir. It's not about 2019 elections. In a lot of years to come, we have to work together. It's not just about one election. It's not about a one election. A lot of like-minded people would eventually come. Sir, நீங்க கேமரா வச்சுட்டு பேசுறீங்க எனக்கு தெரியல கொஞ்சம் தாராளமா சொல்லணும் எப்படி சொல்லணும் can you say it loudly?
அதாவது வருகின்ற தேர்தலில் வந்து நீங்க வந்து உங்களோட ஜனசக்தி பார்ட்டி சார்பா வந்து ஏதாவது வேட்பாளர் நிறுத்தி வைக்க போறீங்களா இல்ல மொத்தமா டோட்டல் டீம் இறக்கி மொத்தம் எல்லா டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட்லயும் அது தட் மீன்ஸ் எல்லா அசம்பிளி சீட்ஸ்லயும் நிக்க வச்சு போட்டியிட போறீங்களா சார்
ஏபி
எஸ் சார்
எஸ் சார் வி ஆர் கோயிங் கண்டெஸ்ட் ஆல் தி பிளேसेस
ஓகே சார் அதோட எங்க வாட்டி தெரிஞ்சிக்கிறேன் சார் முதல்ல
थैंक यू சார் ஆன் தமிழ்நாடு politics what is my opinion See, what I would suggest is what I would like to share, because it's very difficult to figure, they are quite seniors to me, they are quite... No, they are two different questions, sir. He is saying something else. If it is needed, definitely I will do it. But when it is not needed, it is more for an ideological connection than, because there are enough political groups are here, enough political kachis are here, and there is no need to come and, because here my intention is not to promote myself, but I want to promote the harmony of the combined, the collective benefit of the southern part. That's what I'm looking at. நீங்க சொல்லுங்க சார்
சென்னை ப்ரொவின்ஸ்ல வந்து திராவிடத்தை பத்தி ரொம்ப அதிகமான இயக்கங்கள் இயக்கம் வந்து பிரபலம் அடைஞ்சு இன்னைக்கு தமிழ்நாட்டில் திராவிட கல்ச்சர் தான் இருக்கு, திராவிட கட்சிகள் தான் இருக்கு. ஆனா ஆந்திராவிலயோ கேரளாவிலயோ கர்நாடகாவிலயோ அந்த மாதிரி தாக்கம் வரல. அந்த மாதிரி தாக்கத்தை நீங்க ஆந்திராவில மற்ற ஸ்டேட்ல கொண்டாடுவீங்களா?
இது ரீஜனல் டைவர்சிட்டி வேணும். ஐ மீன் ரீஜனல் டைவர்சிட்டி யூ ரெஸ்பெக்ட் சார். அட் தி சேம் டைம் ரீஜனல் ஐடென்டிட்டி, இது நம்ம நாடு, நம்ம கல்ச்சர். ஆந்திரா கல்ச்சர் இஸ் அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் திராவிடியன் கல்ச்சர். அதுக்கு செப்பரேட்டா தனியா திராவிடம் பேர் வைக்க தேவையில்லை. பட் கல்ச்சுரல் ஐடென்டிட்டி இஸ் எனஃப். தட்ஸ் வை
ஐடென்டிட்டி திராவிடம், இது தமிழ்நாட்டில் திராவிடம்னு பேர் வச்சு அதையே முன்னெடுத்து போறாங்க. ஏன் நீங்க அந்த மாதிரி மத்த ஸ்டேட்ல கொண்டு போறீங்க? ஏன்னா இந்த தமிழ்நாட்டுல அந்த மத்த தமிழ் இயக்கங்கள் கேக்குது, மத்த ஸ்டேட்ல அந்த மாதிரி கிடையாது. இந்த ஸ்டேட்ல மட்டும் ஏன் அந்த மாதிரி திராவிடம் பேர் வச்சு தமிழ் என்ற அந்த பேரை நீங்க ரெண்டாவது தரமா கொண்டாடுறீங்க அப்படின்னு சொல்றாங்க.
Here it has become ஒரு கட்சி மூவ்மெண்ட் ஆச்சு சார், ஒரு பொலிட்டிக்கல் மூவ்மெண்ட் ஆச்சு. இட் இஸ் for me it's a social movement. It is a social கட்சி social movement has become a political movement, right? நமக்கு என்னன்னா each other பேச்சு writing, culture, everything is a part of Dravid culture. So that's how we look at it. And eventually, whatever name you call it as long as we promote our culture and keep our into cultural in a integrated manner, I think that's more than enough. That's what we believe. I'll come back, sir. Sir? Sincerely, we do agree. What did you say? Second step level treatment is that, with a doubt, yeah. Always the movement should be at the grassroots level first. Then as it increases, then we can take it to the parliamentary level. If you don't have a consensus here itself, if you don't speak on the same platform, if you don't speak the same line and length, how are we going to communicate later to the parliament? But no, it's for me it is about South India should have a bigger say. South India should have quite a prominence. It is not about few North Indian Uttar Pradesh parliamentarians should go for it. They have a bigger say, they have a greater call for the segregation of the state. So for example, AP segregation, AP bifurcation, so we never had a say. It is about the North Indian political class which had divided, and people were begging and people were demanding for their attention which they could not get it. And at this juncture, even the same scenario happens. For tomorrow, some issue for Tamil Nadu happens. If you, when Tamil Nadu, near a Tamil Nadu state is creating a forward, instead of that supporting, you might need a solidarity of Andhra Pradesh, you might need a solidarity of Telangana, you might need a solidarity of Karnataka. So in that sense, I'm saying, it is slowly, today we are putting a seed here, and one day it will become a sapling, it will become plant, one day it will bear its fruit. It is more to guard the interests of people, nothing else. There is nothing, we are not anti-nation, it's not something, it's about guarding the interests, and we've been neglected, we've been humiliated, and something we want to tell them, we want to shout loud to the nation that don't ignore us, look at us, understand our pain, don't look at mere our leaders, mere handling a handful of MPs, you cannot control South India. You can't understand South India. You understand the people, like Vivek Gandhiji had travelled. Like everyone in all the nations had travelled. You have to understand South India. That's what my appeal from this stage is.
Second question on that.
I'll take 3-4 questions also, yeah.
Sir, you told that...
Let me say. No, I said definitely when there is a corruption, rampant corruption, how could you keep quiet? You have to make sure that it will be sent behind bars. And you cannot ignore it. And when I'm saying it's a figurative speech. It's a figurative speech. And it is when situation comes, but definitely you have to be that harsh when a situation.
So you continuously
Telangana. See, when I Telangana is quite a sensitive issue. With a great fight, TRS had formed the government. And everyone rallied behind them. So that mandate has to be respected in 2014. And even today, I'm not pro of any party. I'm what is the best call I can take for the to safeguard the interests of Telangana youth and Andhra people who settled there. So whatever my call should be, it should be able to give them a better a comfort, better confidence to be there, not to make them vulnerable. A vulnerability lane in Parishatil and Chatavana Darvidam. That's the reason why I'm I kept myself away.
Sir, you were continuous.
నాకు ఇప్పుడు దాకా నేను చెప్పాను కదా నేను చేయట్లేదు కదా కంటెస్ట్ చేయట్లేదు సో ఇన్ విచ్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు సపోర్ట్ దట్స్ వాట్ ఇస్ అంటే వాళ్ళందరూ వచ్చి నన్ను అడిగితే నన్ను అడుగుతుంటారు అప్పుడప్పుడు వచ్చి ఈవెన్ హైదరాబాద్ లో కూడా వచ్చి అడుగుతాను మన హైదరాబాద్ విజయవాడలో కూడా వచ్చి అడుగుతా ఉంటాను ఐ సెడ్ ఐ టోల్ దెమ్ టు లివ్ యువర్ కాన్షియన్స్ బట్ దే సెడ్ యూ టెల్ అస్ సో దట్ ఇస్ ద సిచువేషన్ ఇస్ యాజ్ ఆన్ టుడే ఖచ్చితంగా చేయాల్సిన బాధ్యత ఉంది కానీ బట్ తెలంగాణ ఈజ్ యునిక్ సిచ్యువేషన్ నేను చెప్పింది అది రప్చర్ కాకుండా మళ్ళీ కొంచెం నేను ఆచితూచి అడుగులేస్తాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ
సార్. యూ ఆర్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ సేయింగ్ దట్ ద సెంటర్ హాస్ అ సిస్టర్ కన్సర్న్ టువర్డ్స్ ద సదర్న్ స్టేట్స్ సో డు యు థింక్ దట్ ద లీడర్స్ ఆఫ్ ద రీసెంట్ టైమ్స్ లాస్ట్ దేర్ హోల్డ్ టు టేక్ అ స్టేక్ ఆన్ ద సదర్న్ స్టేట్స్ దే హావ్ లాస్ట్ దేర్ You have been continuously telling that the center has stepsister concern towards the southern states. To change that attitude, the reason of the leaders of the recent times failed to take a hold on the southern states. So because we have lots of MPs in the southern states, but the center continuously neglecting the south means it's
I feel the leaders failed. I understood. I feel south should have more moral leadership. They could not, for example, Mr. Y.S. Jagan is there. Why he could not fight for a special category status? Is normally the moment he raises his voice, maybe they'll put his case sheet up, then they'll put his case sheet. So he will keep quiet. So what we need in South India is, you need a greater moral leadership like Anadurai, Rajaji, someone who is not scared of anyone, apart from the thought they believe in, apart from the ideology they believe in. You should fight for the fundamental rights of people, so you should not be scared of anything. As long as the business interested people go into parliament, that would be definitely create a situation. It's very easy to maneuver them, or it's very easy to scare them, so I think we have to avoid that part. I'm sorry? No, you have to take a more moral high ground. I'm not saying that not moral enough. I'm saying you have to take a lot more moral high ground than what it is.
Sir, it's very good that you are a leader of the national vision. As a leader of a political party, what do you think is the major challenge in the 2019 election?
So major challenge is going to be to sustain, you talk about as a party, as an individual, or you talk about as the head of the party, or what do you want? To make sure people align the thought what we have, and to create the trust in us, and at the same time, to make sure that we stay online without getting deviated from our thought, no matter what. Whatever hurdles we go through, whatever tough times we go through, we would like to maintain that take a stand would be the toughest choice. 2019 LM, that's what I'm saying, that's what my answer is. What do you want? I mean, you expect me, you have one more answer in your mind, sir. Awesome. talking about the state? 2019, I'm projecting myself as the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, sir. And if I become Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, I'll make sure that South India will play a dominant role in Indian politics, sir. We will make sure we will safeguard ourselves, South Indian and Dravid interests, sir. Thank you, sir. Jai Hind, sir.